हाय फ्रेंड्स, स्वागत है आपका मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग मैथमेटिक्स शो में। हम बदलते हैं आपकी सोच, हम बदलते हैं आपका नज़रिया, हम निकालते हैं डर आपके मैथमेटिक्स का। मैथमेटिक्स इज नॉट अबाउट नंबर्स, इक्वेशंस, कॉम्पिटिशंस और अल्गोरिदम्स। इट इज अबाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग। हमारे नए नए वीडियो के लिए सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकॉन पे क्लिक करना मत भूलिए। In this session, we are going to learn a linear equation in two variable. Equation जो है ये कैसे solve करेंगे ये हम आज देखने वाले हैं। In the earlier video, we have seen one method, that is the elimination method or equating a coefficient. Now today we are seeing another type of a method. That is nothing but a substitution method. In this method, we have to substitute either x or y in the equation. Now you see here, we have given a equation. Two equations are given. 3x minus 4y is equal to 7 and 5x plus 2y is equal to 3. You write both the equation at first. This is equation number one. And another equation is 5x plus 2y. E is equal to 3. Equation number 2. After writing both the equation, you observe it very carefully that the given equations are in the normal form or not. Standard form में है या नहीं है ये हमको देखना है। नहीं है तो उसको लेके आएंगे हम। So both are in the standard form now. So we are using a substitution method. How it is? You see any easy equation which is comfortable to you. We are seeing this equation. Now 3x minus 4y is equal to 7. 3x minus 4y is equal to 7. Find out the value of x. 3x is equal to 7 plus of 4y. जिसकी भी वैल्यू हमको निकालनी है उसके आजू बाजू में कौन सी भी टर्म नहीं चाहिए। इफ द टर्म्स आर देयर देन यू ट्रांसफर टू द अदर साइड। 3x माइनस 4y, माइनस 4y वॉज हियर, सो वी आर ट्रांसफर दिस टू द राइट हैंड साइड। What will happen? The sign will get changed. Minus 4y है यहाँ, plus 4y. Now find out the value of x. E is equal to 7 plus 4y divided by 3. Now this is our value of x. Now put this value in equation number 2. This was the equation number 1. We have calculated the value of x in the form of y. So you put the value of x in equation number 2. Now put it Now you write the equation number 2. Put the value of x. Value of x is this. So we are writing here. Now, as per rule, if any number is outside a bracket, then we have to multiply it. Bracket ke bahar mein 5 diya hai, so you have to multiply by 5 to the every term. 5 into 7, 35 plus 5 into 4, 20y divided by 3 plus of 2y is equal to 3. Now this, we got it. Now after that, here 3 is there in a denominator. 3 is in the denominator. 3 is in the denominator. 2y has a denominator 1. 3 has a denominator 1. So in this case, you multiply by 3 to the complete equation. So we are multiplying by 3 right here. So here 3 into 35 plus of 20y divided by 3 plus 3 into 2y is equal to 3 into 3. So 3 and 3 will get cancelled. We are getting here 35 plus 20y plus 6y is equal to 9. Now you make an addition of like terms. 20y and the 6y, both are like terms. So you make an addition of these. 35 plus 26y is equal to 9. Now this is a linear equation in one variable. So we have to find out the value of y. 26 y is equal to 9 minus 35. 26 y is equal to minus 26. So y is equal to minus 26 divided by 26. So our answer is equal to minus 1. So the value of y is minus 1. Now this is not our complete solution. ये हमारा पूरा complete solution नहीं है. Now we got a value of y is equal to minus 1. Now we want x. So put y is equal to minus 1 in x. We have already calculated value of x in the form of y. So x is equal to put here 7 minus 4 divided by 3. It is 3 divided by 3. It is equal to 1. Therefore, value of x is equal to 1. So our solution set is so we have seen this type of a question. In that we have to make a substitution, we have to use a substitution method. X की value निकालो और y की value आपको निकालना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो क्या कर सकते आप, y की value पहले निकालो, now you keep in a any equation. So in this way you can solve various types of question by this way. If you have any type of a question or a difficulty, you may ask me in a comments box. Comments box में आप क्या इसको पूछ सकते हैं। ये देखने के बाद भी आपको clear नहीं होता है, you see this video again and again so that your idea will get clear. हमारे नए नए वीडियो देखने के लिए बेल आइकॉन पे क्लिक करना मत भूलिए। सब्सक्राइब करेंगे आप तो आपको नए नए वीडियो आपके पास आ जाएंगे। ये वीडियो आपको कैसा लगा, अच्छा लगा, बुरा लगा, आपको कमेंट्स करना है, लाइक करना है, अनलाइक किया तो भी चलेगा, कोई नाराजी नहीं। थैंक यू वेरी मच।